Another way I like to look at a face is to look at the shadows and the reflections of light. Almost like a makeup artist, where a makeup artist would put highlights so light will reflect off those surfaces. That's exactly where I would put filler. An area that reflects light or should reflect light is the upper brow area, the upper and the lateral brow area, and also the mid cheek and the nose, and also the ear lobes. Now those are areas you can put filler because of the fat loss that happens.